Right now, McLennan County reporting its 46 COVID-19 related deaths today, this time a 66-year-old Hispanic woman. The county seeing 79 new cases today, bringing the total to 4,405 cases. 2,500 have recovered and 74 are hospitalized. Bell County has over 3,300 cases with 1,800 recoveries and 19 deaths. Brazos County has 32 new cases. Their total now stands at nearly 4,000. 3,300 have recovered and 45 people have died.